going on, man? It's your boy Eric Coolin, bro. Like, come on, stop playing with me. Like, I keep telling y'all, bro, we going crazy. Like, I haven't been through, bro. I know what y'all about to say. You say you haven't been posting? No, I haven't been posting last week because I kind of been sick. But now I'm here, bro. Like, I'm here. Man, I already got some good videos coming in, bro. Some good reaction videos that y'all about to see in a few minutes. But, bro, I miss y'all boys. I miss y'all ladies. I miss everybody. The whole Coolin fan base, bro. I miss all y'all, bro. And we about to just run it up. Man, oh, boy. I just been, you know, out there recover, bro. I've been shooting some hoops, bro. Just been shooting some straight hoops. I've been, I've been in the gym, bro. Not just in my room, bro, but I be also going to the actual gym and hooping. I be throwing up them shots for real. I ain't even lying to you. Like, yesterday, bro, went to the gym. I was cooking up, even though I wasn't even feeling my best, but, like, I still pop on the hoop. And I was cooking, shooting contested and all that. Like, come on, bro, stop playing. But I know that's not why I'm here. Just to give y'all a whole lecture, because y'all really just want to see them bangers, don't you? I got y'all, bro. I got y'all. Come on. Let's move on. But first we move on. Make sure you subscribe and hit that like button, bro. And make sure you follow my socials at the top when you see it in just a second, bro. Let's go. All right, bro. All right. So for today's video, we're going to be doing a new thing that I haven't done never. Like, y'all have never seen me do a reaction to this. And today's video is a gold digger prank, a gold digger reaction. We're going to leave it as that. And we watch it on my boy's London's Way channel. You know, I've been watching this man for a minute. And it be turning me up, bro. The way these females be moving, it's like, dang. Like, ah, boy. We ain't going to get into that. But we just going to watch this video. I'm going to let y'all see what I've been seeing. So let's go ahead and start this video, bro. Let's go ahead, man. This thing.
Damn. What's this?
Oh, snap.
How you doing?
How you doing?
I'm good. What's your name?
I'm Key.
I'm London.
Oh, you nice to meet you.
You don't want to shake my hand?
No.
Why not?
I don't know you.
Okay. We can get to know each other, maybe. You look good.
Thank you.
Where you headed to?
Just around the way.
Oh, yeah? You from out here?
Hey.
No.
Nah, me either. I just moved out here, actually, from Chicago.
All right, so far, bro, she don't seem quite disrespectful at all. I mean, she said she don't want to shake his hand and all that. It kind of looked like she was... Why she was looking at her lips like that? Like she was feeling them or something. What in the world?
You keep saying, oh, like that.
I'm saying, what's up?
I mean, let's get to know each other or something. You seem like a vibe, for real. Maybe I can get your number.
Wow.
You want my number?
Wow.
Yeah.
You know, what you gonna do? You gonna take me out? What's your type of date?
What you mean?
Why they always gonna take you out?
You gonna take me out? Where you gonna take me?
I mean, let's figure it out. Let's start with your number, though.
I'm saying, I wanna hear it.
I mean, why I gotta hear it? I'm about action. I don't really do the talking. Right. For real.
Like, bro, why you always gotta take him out when y'all just met? Just like that? Then she wanna end up going to the mall or something. Like, bro, that's not always how that go, bro. Like, it don't always work that way. Like, you gotta talk and not. Come on, bro. Where they at? Are they in Houston? Like, where they at? Man, it's just.
I don't like that.
I can't get your number? Why, though?
For what?
It's all good. Have a good one, love.
You too.
Wow. Wow. Oh, he got that lamb truck.
Maybe she not a go, dude. She ain't turn around yet.
Yep. Got that lamb truck. Let's see. Let's see. Oh.
Uh-oh.
She coming back?
Gold digger.
She coming back?
This the test.
Hold on, she coming back?
She coming back.
Oh. Wow. 3D, bro. Like, just look at that. Look at that, bro. She already eyeing, bro. Like, She don't think no one seen her. Double bag. We all see you, double bag. Come on, bro. It cannot be like that, bro. Man, they really be out here. Like, gold diggers are actually out here, bro. Like, wow, she coming back. Wow.
What's up?
It's your car?
I mean, you see, I'm in it, right?
It's this your car.
It's not a rental?
It's this your car.
Come on, man. Stop it. What's up?
How fast your car go?
I mean, it go real fast. Why?
What?
It's real fast.
I mean, why? What's up?
Because I like fast cars.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. Well, maybe you should get you one.
Hmm. I think I like you, too.
No, you don't like me because I just literally asked you if I could take you on a date. You said no, basically.
Bro, by the end of this, well, by the end of their whole whatever they got going on, bro, This man need to have a shovel in the back of that lamb truck. Or I think it's in the, it's either, yeah, in the back of that lamb truck, bro. Because, bro, ain't no way. You gonna sit here talking about some, how fast your car go? I like fast cars. Talking about some, oh, I like you too. It don't make no sense, bro. You gotta get the shovel. Gotta get the shovel from the back, bro. She's a no go. No go.
I'm saying your approach was wrong.
How was my approach wrong? I say, hey, how you doing? You look good. How's your day going?
Approach
how
was wrong.
That? What's wrong with my come on
I'm
this
saying,
side?
Like,
come on this side.
Okay.
Shit. Get out of here, bro. Get out of here.
How was my approach wrong?
You smell nice.
Thank you. I appreciate
what you got
it.
On?
Something expensive.
It smell like you. I ain't smell you before.
Oh, yeah?
I smell you now.
For sure, mm-hmm. But what's up though?
I'm saying, come what's on, up? Bro. Like, you trying to go like to the store or something real quick?
What you mean to the store?
I'm saying like, I want to see how fast your car goes.
Nah, I don't think we're gonna.
She's trying to get spoiled. That's what she's trying to do.
Because like, why you was acting like that?
That don't matter. Like,
I'm just asking
you
a question.
Right now.
Why you was acting like that though?
I'm saying.
Man, hold on, bro. Let's skip to the where they actually get into the car. All right, yeah, right here, bro. Cause I'm already not feeling it, bro. Crazy.
Yeah, I like the red interior too.
Oh yeah.
Of course you do. You like
I'm
everything, bro.
So what's up, though?
What's up?
I mean, you said you want to get to know me.
Yeah.
Here.
What type of dates you like? What do you like, Warren?
I just like good food, for real.
Good food.
Yeah.
What type of food? What's good food to you?
I mean, I like steak. I like salmon.
Okay, yeah, that's
all.
I don't eat steak, but I like salmon.
Like, now she want to come up with the questions, bro. Before, she wasn't really saying nothing. He was asking the questions, trying to get to know her. And now she just fishing them, basically, bro. Like, come on, bro. No, nah. We ain't doing that around here, bro. Mm-mm. Nope.
Yeah,
yeah,
I like oysters.
Okay. I don't eat that, though.
Why don't you eat oysters?
Just not for me. Mm.
So you tried them?
Yeah. So tell me about you. Cause I don't really know much.
Well, my name Key.
Okay.
I'm from LA.
Oh, you from LA?
LA.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what
LA.
Part?
I don't really like to tell people all my business like that.
I'm just asking you what part.
I'm
trying to get to know you.
Where are you from?
I'm from New York.
Oh, what part?
Upstate.
My family's from Queens.
Oh, yeah? That's what's up. That's what's
I knew I was feeling you.
Asking
like
all these questions, bro. Like, now you want to do all this
I
talking.
I was feeling
you.
I had to be still.
Still for what, though?
Because I thought you was from Atlanta at first.
I'm not from out there.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. The lies, bro. Like, I'm sorry. Any females that's watching this, bro, you cannot go this way. Like, just please don't be like this. Like, just be genuine, bro, about how you feel and just keep your day moving, bro. People trying to approach you like this. I mean, bro, turn down is not bad, but it's like, dang, don't be trying to come back and then be a gold digger. It don't work that way. No, like,
see that?
No.
You're not from out there.
And who's that car that just pulled up, bro? I ain't gonna lie to you. My eyes will be right on that car during that second, bro, because ain't nobody about to be plotted or nothing. Nah, mm-mm. My eyes right on that car. I know y'all saw that. Nope.
What's
that?
Nothing. I just really like the
car.
It's cute.
Oh yeah.
What's these buttons
do?
That car. I like a car.
What's up with this? You said you're gonna take me out.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I wasn't pressing it right. You gotta press it hard. Mm. Ooh. You touched the gas?
I didn't.
What was that?
Man, hold on, bro. Let's skip a little bit more, bro. Let's skip all the way. Let's go right here, man. They just don't let her talking, you know. Ain't got time to be watching all that.
Oh, what you mean? I don't even know you.
It's okay. You can get to know.
Yeah, me. But I'm not. We're not about to be talking about money off the rip. I just.
Oh, she's talking about money. She's talking about money now.
If you
want
to get to know me, you're gonna have to take care of me. Well, look,
wow.
Take care of. And what does that mean?
If I want.
If you want to get to know me, you gotta take care of me. What does that sound like to you? If that don't sound like a gold digger move, I don't know what is. If you want to get to know me, you gotta take care of me? Man, they...
Get my nails done, get my nails done.
That's how y'all moving, for real.
My lashes, my toes, I need new clothes.
The light gonna shine where it's dark.
Properties need to be able to pay for it.
Why don't you... Get a job.
What do I need a job
paid from
for?
Your job. What you mean? You just said you a buy whatever.
Okay,
whatever.
But I don't do that no more. So
it don't seem like you ever did. I think you really was capping.
It doesn't matter. Yeah. As long as you got it.
I'm gonna got my cap on, man.
There is no we. There is no we.
But we cool, right? We not vibing.
He holding it down for real.
Girl. I don't.
So
got,
what the fuck I look like buying you?
I don't gotta be your girl. For what?
What you mean? I don't.
Crazy.
You want to get to know me? So buy me. I
what
want a Chanel bag.
Table?
I like Dior. I see you got Dior shoes on. I want a pair
what
of
Dior
shoes.
What you bringing to the table?
Ah! Oh! I cannot run to these high people, bro. Oh, bro. If I hear this. Oh, gosh. Man. Oh, gosh. She coming with the designers now, bro. Oh, boy. Dior bag, Chanel, like, you don't even know how much money I got. Like, bro, you know, thousands of dollars spinning out, bro. No.
You got an
off-white
hat, right?
No,
I
this
want
a Mary, actually.
A Mary, I wanted a Mary hat.
What you bringing to the table? What you, what value is you adding to a man
it
that a man
matter.
Should want to do? No,
a
it do
matter.
That do matter.
You're supposed to provide. So provide for me.
Yeah,
I want
provide,
all, I want
I'm
everything.
To provide
I want
for
the world.
That's not even no, bro, that's not your significant other. How is he going to provide for you? Y'all just met. What? Man, I'm ready to hear the part where he says she's a gold digger, bro. Like, I'm sorry, bro. Nah.
Yeah.
But you was walking on. So what does that say about you? Nah. So I'm supposed to think that you a broke female, right?
It doesn't matter.
No, 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 but
I don't
what
have
I'm saying,
to have
though.
Money. I'm a female.
What does that mean?
You have to have
you
money.
A female don't mean I gotta do everything.
You don't have
it
to have
does.
Money.
You're supposed to provide.
You can just get the fuck out because you a gold digger. I don't fuck with gold diggers.
Thank you.
You can get out.
Thank you. Yeah.
Are you sure you
get
don't
out?
Me?
Get out.
I'm all set. Go ahead.
Get out.
Get out.
Well, just you gonna follow my Instagram.
I'm not doing none of that. Leave.
Just.
Follow you? For what? Why am I following you? Come on, bro. This got to stop. Like, oh my gosh. You gonna follow my Instagram? Oh, she in her feelings. Oh boy. Oh man.
You might change your mind though.
I promise you I'm not. You believe.
If you change your mind, I'ma just
bro, get out, bro.
I'ma just leave. I can just leave my
she
number.
Nervous.
Right?
She nervous, bro. She embarrassed. She got embarrassed, bro. Should give her the shovel. Wow.
Oh,
and flicked them off.
This girl just literally said, I got to do everything for her.
And
just
flicked them off. Wow.
We not want no gold diggers, bro. Simple as that, bro.
We
not.
We not.
Happen,
we not, bro. We not.
This is crazy how women really had
we
this
not,
type
bro.
Of mindset, bro. Like, subscribe to the channel, man. We're officially on the road to 1 million. Let's get
wow.
it. Let's go, gang.
That's how they moving, bro. Hey, prime example. Prime example. If y'all want to see some more of this, bro, also check out London's Way, bro. He got a whole bunch of them. A lot of other people. Nair got them. Nair Price got them. Also, Nate Got Keys got some gold. There's a whole bunch of people. But that's really how they be moving down there, bro. Houston, LA, and all that. But man, it's crazy. Florida, bro, they everywhere. Be careful out there, bro. Be careful. Bro, I ain't. Oh, that kind of messed with my mind. I ain't even gonna lie to you. But make sure y'all follow my socials at the top. Man, we going crazy, bro. Let me know if you wanted me to keep doing these Gold Digger prank reactions, bro. If you don't, then recommend some more, man. We gone, bro. I just can't with this. Not me!